Nigeria's anti-graft agency, the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, otherwise called the EFCC, has launched an app to boost the war against corruption. The Eagle Eye app, which is the first of its kind in Nigeria, is expected to ease reporting of financial crimes by Nigerians and ensure the whistleblower's confidentiality. Executive Chairman of the agency, Abdulrasheed Bawa, says that the application will present a whole new experience for the whistleblower. While asking citizens to take advantage of the app, Bawa says it will complement existing filing complaints about financial crimes.
We understood the problem of, most often than not, people tend to launder their proceeds of crime through real estate. And Nigerians out there are aware about these properties, are aware about who the owners are. Now with this app, you know, you can easily take a picture of that property or seeing where these people are committing this cybercrime and report it. You know, that is one of the advantages that we have in here without necessarily you writing it. And again, generally on financial crimes, we are not everywhere and we don't intend to be everywhere. We have 14 zonal offices as of today and the headquarters. You know, if we did not even reduce the number, we don't have the intention of having more additional offices. So because we are not everywhere, we are not in every local government, we are not in every state of the federation. So people out there can easily, you know, write, complain and send to us.